go to war, it always looks quite chaotic. Is there a lot of shouting involved? It's a real pity we keep doing it. I'm not trying to be controversial, but generally speaking, war does seem a bit of a shame. What makes us as creatures turn on each other like that? It's comforting, isn't it, to realise we don't have nuclear weapons these days?
Well, it depends who you mean by we. The British have got nuclear weapons and have recently indeed decided to increase their the number of warheads that they possess.
Yeah, but they're blanks, aren't they? They're full of blanks.
No, not at all. No. These are fully capable missile systems with nuclear warheads. Many other states have them. I'm afraid that nuclear war and the threat of nuclear destruction remains very much with us.